Üdvén, mindenkinek folytatjuk a Hogwarts Legacy-t. Megcsináltam az első próbát végre. Rebellion. Hát, most pedig nincs ne mosnom. Várjál. Beast class lesz majd a következő. Hát, folytassuk bele. Vissza! Idióta! Miért mentél arra?
That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens.
Ilyen lassan, de dobozzák meg. Na, és azt mondom, hogy a Beast Class-hoz váltok a legkező részig. De tanuljuk ki az Alohomorát.
I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwyn Moon, a Hogwarts caretaker.
Actually,
first, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful. I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
From what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into you. I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night. Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring me for a moment, see if you can remove the moon from the statue. Go on, take the moon.
So I hold up for your mouth.
Little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed. Which, incidentally, can only be done at night.
So a sötét iskola lett felvenni.
To that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. That day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise. Yes. Terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes use the boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. Scoundrel, all scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them. In fact, I know of two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them, so I can go about my evening duties.
Why would I do this? Seems all risk and no reward.
Oh, rest assured, there's very little risk, and there is, in fact, a reward. I will teach you a particularly useful spell. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However, you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
Curfew?
Ah, tosh. I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my
oyster.
And I took advantage of it. Oh, those were the days. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Kitűnő. Most már végre tudok zárokat nyitni. Ez ma pont olyan, mint a lockpick.
Alohomora.
Na, ennek kell megtörténnie itten, ennek tekerődnie kell. Bizonyos irányba. Nyolcféle irányba. Like this.
Well done! You're in! Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle after all.
Korlátozott helyszín ez.
Alohomora.
De nem minden ajtót tudok ezzel kinyitni. Jelenleg.
Revelio.
Ennyi?
Bassza meg.
Revelio.
Állj! Igen, ez anti-detektív módos.
Lumos.
Na, no, én nem tudom elhozni őt. Nagyon gyorsan megy. Pedig koncentráltam. Az közel volt! Áj! Kevesebb volt, mint egy másodperc. Zár volt már megint! Nem tudom pontosan reagálni, mert olyan... Hamar megy el. Got it. Ennyit erről. Ja, persze, elfelejtettem. Nem kell ezzel foglalkozni.
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of modern people.
Viszont elbújni. Nem.
Prefect's bathroom.
Hogy is ez a másik fajta zenét.
Revelio.
Or hell, I suppose. Anyway, I'm not sure what's going on. My marching professor Hector is
Revelio.
Nem tudom menni. Fuck! 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 Terribly disappointed about Quidditch being cancelled. Ne! Ne gyere ide! Menj innen! Menj innen! Megvan a másik.
To learn the Quidditch rules. It's a majestic sport. Encompasses the whole of the human condition.
Hoppa! Hoppa, hoppa, hoppa. Szabad a pálya.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
How many statues are there to find?
I don't know precisely, but I've spotted dozens. Seems they're everywhere I look.
You
have your work cut out for you, if you were to ever unravel their meaning.
You mentioned offering something in exchange for my assistance.
I did. Once you've brought me enough moons, I'll show you even more powerful forms of Alohomora. Not every lock is as easy to pick as the faculty towers.
Szóval, fejlesztéshez több szobor lesz is.
I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Mm-hmm. most nagy szeret menni, mert ez most már nem korlátozott terület.
Alohomora.
Mind a fél egy lenni. Van, ilyesmik fognak mindig megjelenni. De nem tudok ilyenek. Lássuk, 5 plusz, 5 plusz pók, 0. 3 plusz 2 az 5, 9. Nem. Amikor Alamora kinyitod, a többségük kollekciónak fog számítani.
Lumos.
Nézd át, hogy itt van.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Lumos.
Itt nincs. Ezt nem lehet kinyitni.
Revelio. Lumos.
Akkor még egy House Token meg lesz. Hoppá. Lehetem, hogy nyomtam. Újabb House Token-t és így lesz. Na má! Szemétkedj! Hát most azt tudom, hogy a kettes számú állóhomorához 9 darab szobaszúcsés. Itt van 1, 2, 7, 9, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hát szerintem most kitanulhatnám az a kettes számú alhomorát, hogy minél többet issak meg. Mi van? Már ne húzd az időt! On another adventure, are we? Oh, végre. Az egyikben kell lenni a Demiguysnak. Hagyd már abba!
Alohomora. Revelio.
Nem mondja, hogy majdnem David Guy, ami azt jelenti, hogy nem itt van. Nem ez az ajtó. Nothing.
Rebellion.
Itt sem mondja, hogy you're mine now, Demi guys. De a kollekciókat most már lehet gyűjteni. De nem mindet, mert még itt egy hámos lop is van. Hoppá, még nem kellett volna megnyomnom.
Now, Demi guys.
It won. It won. Na, ilyenekben kell lennie. Ha megszerek 9-et, akkor álomul a 2-t már megtanulhatom.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I should make it easy. I
wonder who lives here.
Nem is szomorúk viszlát. Ha ilyen világos van, akkor nem lehet felvenni.
My sin. sincerest gratitude, you brave soul.
Aloha, Mora. What do we have here? A demigod. Revelio.
Jó van.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Mine now, demiguys.
Aloha, Mora.
He is a named demiguy.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Thank you for all that you've done for us.
Nem oda! Bassza meg! Vagy csak? Tudom már. Idő azt jelenti, hogy gond van, hogy fel kell venni. Ez egy collection list. Pumpkin azt tök tudni akarja.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Gdzieś mam skierę.
Rebellion.
Ah, you're looking on the worst for wear. I take it you decided against entering the absconder's cave then.
No, look at this day, she did.
Alohomora. Revelio.
You're looking on the worse for wear. I take it you decided against entering the absconder's cave then.
Salty cave.
Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for her?
Not the baby.
Could you please remind me what you needed help with?
My friend Milo and I went to Acromantula's cave, hoping to harvest its venom. It didn't go well. I barely escaped. Milo wasn't so lucky. I'm hoping someone can retrieve an heirloom from Milo's body to give to his little girl.
Nem ítható.
Revelio. Alohomora. Mine now, demi guys.
How's it going? Hold on, demi guys.
Revelio.
It has point. That's the third one.
Vissza kell ezt törni.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Ne. Fejezd be!
Revelio.
Miért nem szólalt meg?
Alohomora.
Gondolom, ki kell dobni cukor.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
Jó, már minek vegyem ezeket a szarokat.
Hope to see you again sometime.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
Még maradhat egy előre.
I Hope to see you again sometime.
Again, there's my vote. Take it. I need 5, 6, 7, 8. Na jó van. Még egyet.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Wonder who lives here.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'm a full-blown addict. My barcot.
Levioso.
No, ne oro, ne oro.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Mind now, demi guys.
Hey.
Revelio.
Oké, ennyi elég is. Mára. Mentés. És ennyi. Ennyi volt mára. Szevasztok.